Hello everyone, this is Mario, and yeah, I apologize for being absent again, so I've actually been out for quite a while, and you know where I've been, yeah, now I'm finally back home, yep, and, oh yeah, director, your birthday was like 2 days ago, so happy late birthday, and I know I kind of came home late, so anyways, hope you like what you got, and so pretty much, yeah, you can see the others watching TV over there, some of them, yeah. Or I like to meet someone, it was a Peach. Hello everyone, I'm Peach, and this is the first time I came here, and I pretty much like your room, yeah. Oh, thank you, Peach. Yeah, and your birthday was 2 days ago, so happy late birthday, and like I said, this room looks really cool, supposedly. Well, I'm still getting used to being here. Oh yeah, I know I never mentioned Peach, but I'm certain she will be a new character, but I have yet to really confirm it, but yeah. So, oh yeah, Luigi, he's over there. Hey there. Hello everyone, I'm Luigi, and yes, just like Mario, I apologize for not being here in a while, but also I know I haven't appeared in, you know, my cooking show lately, but you know, I thank the people who took over for me. So now since I'm back home, I'm back to doing my show again, so I mean, I'll thank, you know, Spider-Man and Tunic for filling me in. And again, I haven't appeared in an episode since like 2 years ago, so yeah, there hasn't been much done lately, but it was until recently that, from what I heard, their director brought back Awesome Twippers video, so and recently I've been out for 2 months, you know, just like Mario, but we're finally back, you know. Yep, that hurricane could have been bad. Yep, it could have been bad. But thankfully, you know, the director's house is all right. Unfortunately, I feel better for the people further north of here. They got hit pretty hard, so I mean, as of now, they're still recovering, so hopefully things get back to normal. So anyways, oh yeah, Mario, what is it? Oh yeah, I got it. Woody, go talk to him. Hey Woody, hey Mario, and I know we want to wait until the video starts, but I mean, you know, like I said many times, I'm back, you know. Yeah, I know, I mean, you've been gone for a while, I mean, you've been busy with your life. Yep, I'm pretty much back now, yep. I mean, you were surprised to see me again. Yeah, I didn't even know. It's actually a nice TV you got there. Wait, what happened with the old one? It stopped working because of the board. Oh, we did, right? The board went out of that TV is way bigger now. What is it? 42. Excuse you, and you're. I'm Joe. I'm actually familiar with that name. Have you been here before? Yes, actually, I have been here before. What was that? I think it was in that one episode where you came with the Bumblebee Brothers, right? Yeah, that one. Actually, it's been a while since I came here, so. Yeah. Hello, everyone. I'm Smokescreen, and there's Toad right there. Hello. Alright, now, wait, what? I got some news. I got a notification saying that Fred's not gonna be out with us in Twitch anymore. Wait a minute, really? Why? How come? Actually, he's in a different kind of life now. He's probably permanently living in Japan with his brother, her sister, Emily, yeah. And also her other sister, White Bear. Really, I guess they really like Japan, and that's where we've been going to, where I've been going to. Yeah, again, I know I never mentioned Peach, but I decided to bring her out here to meet with one of the awesome Twippers characters, but yeah. So yeah, it turns out we lost a lot of characters, so pretty much Fred's out of not with us anymore, so I guess he's probably living in Japan with Emily and White Bear. And also some other characters are right here. Koopa and Kirby and Yoshi and are not here. Actually different from Fred, they're still in Japan. I guess they said they want to stay a little longer, so I'll let them do that. But I don't know when they're coming back, but I mean, I came here. Mostly me, Luigi and Peach. Mostly recently because the Darkest birthday was around, so that I come home here, yeah. So hopefully, wait a minute, I gotta go tell Smokescreen. Smokescreen, I got some unfortunate news. Yes, what's that? Unfortunately, Fred's not with us anymore. Wait a minute, why? Well, He's in a different life now. He's gonna be permanently living in Japan. Really? Aww. Because he really likes it over there, but... Wait a minute, what's the rest of y'all? Oh yeah, Koopa, Yoshi, Koopa, Yoshi, Kirby, and a few others are still in Japan. I mean, I'm like afraid they're gonna stay in Japan a little longer, so I don't know when they're gonna come back, but at least you know the main characters are back, yeah. Some of them, yeah. And continuing from that thread, I think that, did you take over his show? Oh yeah, I was about to think about the same thing. So since... kind of stuttered, but... Since Fred is not with us anymore... Pretty much... We're gonna change Fred, watch his TV into the smoke screen, watch his TV. So, yeah. I think that's a good aim, right? Yeah. Smoke screen, watch his TV. Pretty much I'm his replacement, so yeah. I mean, hope Fred likes it over there. Well, he's been liking it, but. Because he wants to stay there for. Yeah. We're watching some TV, but. Exactly watching TV with you. Yeah, I missed the five of us. That woman's got a foul mouth. Involved in Fred watches TV, which is now Smokescreen watches TV, but of course, this is probably the first episode in which I appear, so that I watch with y'all. Remember all them kids who went to high school when they rode the show bus and ate lunch before us? They grew up. They're just trying to get their hair done right now. Ooh. Oh, and are you hungry or something? Oh yeah, we are. Yeah. We haven't ate much yet, but what do you got? Do you want to order pizza from Domino's or something? Oh yeah, wait, hold on. Oh, what is the director? We actually got, the joiner's pizza, I said it right, in the fridge. Oh, we do, right? They're actually in small pieces. Oh yeah, actually didn't know, but, you thought you'd make one? Oh, yeah. Luigi, do you mind making pizza? Oh yeah, time limit. Oh, the time limit. Yeah, I guess we gotta talk more in the next part, so see you there.